Isopods have a lot of very unique adaptations that make them very cool. The first one is drink from butt. Here's an isopod, right? You seen these on the back of isopods? This? You see those on the back? Those little spiky things? Those are called uropods. The spikies, right there. And they can drink through them. They can absorb water, moisture through capillary action, and they can drink through their butt. Uropods, everyone. Butt straw.